Though Brighton has seen just a dusting of snow so far this winter, one part of the city has been preparing to battle the seasonal conditions in a unique way by adding salt to an iconic Pepperpot. The Queen's Park local action team and residents in Hanover have been working with Brighton and Hove City Council to provide equipment to spread salt, provide safer routes to shops, surgeries and sheltered housing.
Kind of, it's really for the community, ultimately, it's for the community looking after itself. And the pepper pot is really just being used to house the shovels and the equipment and so on. And as the friends of the pepper pot, have keys to the Pepperpot so we can access the equipment whenever it's needed.
As part of the local community plan, supplies of snow clearing equipment and salt are being stored in the tower on Queen's Park Road. The reason it was originally built remains unknown, with some saying it could have been used as a water tower for the area or a vent for the sewer. But it seems that nowadays this building is serving an essential purpose for the community.
First of all, we've been meeting to talk about something which is very unromantic, called a resilience plan, and that means making sure we're set up for adverse weather, make sure that we have facilities to clear snow, and also look after our neighbours who may be vulnerable and need support, whether it's getting a prescription or getting their shopping in. So basic things like that, I guess it's kind of reintroducing the idea of neighbourliness.
The Friends of the Pepperpot formed about 4 or 5 years ago to try and find a sustainable future for the building, which is a well-loved landmark and part of Brighton's Regency story. But our function as a group has widened, and as a community group we'd look to clean up the area, keep the area tidy.
After the priority work has been done, residents will be able to borrow shovels to help clear their own street or other locations important to the community. This is Ceirney for Latest TV News.